how long does it take before you sound any good on the violin? Well, for a lot of people, it just takes years or it never comes. For other people, however, it can take a couple of months, a couple of weeks. What you need to do is to do specific exercises for your bow technique, like a bowing warm-up, where you practice the vertical movements and the horizontal movements, and do perhaps a scale just to improve your sound, where you play one note very long and try to bow as smoothly as you can, curling your fingers and bending your thumb on the up bow and stretching your fingers on the down bow. So you can bow straight with smooth bow changes and a beautiful sound. Now, I've prepared a video and a PDF for you with 8 exercises for your bow warm-up that will definitely improve your sound. Get it at violinlounge.com/warmup.